Hey guys, so I've gone through and sort of dug out this quite a bit, and we've got these little stairs. I'm gonna start building with you guys later to go down into the earth. I've also put some slabs here. They were easy to make. I'll show you that another time. But it's just about getting sunlight. We're gonna watch a sunrise. You gotta be careful though, because there are zombies and monsters and other things that would like to eat me out here, and that wouldn't be very fun. So let's wait for the sun to come up and try not to get destroyed. That wouldn't be any fun. If you're usually high up and mostly on the other side, you could see the sunrise. I think on this side of the earth, if you will, you'll be able to see an 8-bit sunset. Pretty cool. The orangey lights and everything. Try not to get eaten here. We're gonna move forward real quick. There could be some dangerous things out here. And while we're out here, while it's getting bright, I think we'll use our new made axe to chop down some more wood, because that'll be useful later once again. Can never have enough wood for wooden planks and sticks and all that for torches. I'm gonna collect a bunch of this stuff. Sorry if the frame rate's a little bit slow. I'm trying not to move all that fast. But Camtasia Studio Recorder is eating away at my system a little bit here. Should be super smooth for you guys if you play this game without a recorder going. And you'll notice as you get farther away from things, you can't really mess with them unless you see this little black border line like you do there. So actually fill this in with some dirt. But eat some stone because that's all we have. And there we go. So I don't know where to put all this stuff. We got so much of it. Let's go here and build our first piece of. Ooh, I'm hearing some bad things outside. We're gonna close this door. That was a spider. I heard that. We're gonna craft ourselves a storage container. I'll combine these two. And it's basically we're gonna build all the way around here using these bits a little bit evenly. And there we have our first chest for storing things in, and that's all we'll need for now. Just drop all those pieces, recollect them. Fastest way to do it, and we'll stick that right here in the corner. So we got it selected. Right click on it again, and there we go. Now we put these different things like cobblestone and steps in there. We can start storing our essential things for our torches, more wooden planks and such. And we'll keep a little bit of cobblestone on hand. And yeah, I'm hearing that spider out there. Must be close. Let's go try to track him down and see if we can't kill him as well as get some food, because eventually we're gonna get hungry and we don't want that now, do we? So let's see. Nothing up at the top other than that little wolf up there trying to pounce on me and destroy me. So many trees around here. I'm gonna show you guys how to create a forest fire a little bit later once we get some iron ore and all that, and we'll just burn the hell out of all this stuff. I don't think we need it. Let's go up here. See what's around. So we're gonna try to destroy one of these wolves and hopefully not get destroyed, because if any other wolf sees you destroying a wolf with your sword, well, it'll attack you. In fact, this guy's eyes will turn red. Hey, come here. Hey. I'm trying to destroy you with my sword. Come on over here. Is it a dog or a wolf? I don't know what it is. It barks like a dog. Disappeared. That's pretty nice. So eventually I'm sure he'll come back. Oh, look, a mushroom. I'm just gonna kill that there and collect that. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a bunch of them now. We gotta be careful with this one. Let's see if we can't destroy one. There it is. So we get destroyed one, and this other one's coming for us. Oh, it's bitten us, and here comes even a third. You'll notice after you collect things, these little green orbs start flying at you. Those are experience points, so you can level up. I think we're safe now, but that didn't give us any like fresh meat to eat. We need some cows or pigs or something, and we're gonna search around. Hopefully not get too lost. Even chickens would be nice. I don't even see any around here. It's interesting. I'm just gonna keep those guys over there and sort of swim over here, trying not to drowned in the water. Get high up and see what we're looking at around here. So we got a lot of landscape. In fact, we were in the middle of a forest. I'm starting to like the area around here more, where I could see what's heading towards me, if anything. Oh, and look at this. We found some pigs. Oh, we're going to have some bacon tonight. Look at that. So a lot of people ask me what the point of this game is, and I tell them, oh, there's no point. It's just to kill some pigs and have fun. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Construct, have fun, be creative. All these trees are really slowing down the rendering of my graphics card, which is a fast graphics card while the screen recorder's going on. It's really going for us. So we got some pigs here. We're going to get some bacon. Come on, I want a big chicken. Bacon, bacon, bacon. There we go. And we got some experience points as well as some bacon. Look at that. Raw pork chop. So we're going to actually be able to cook this stuff later. Oh, he's running all around the place. I'm going to fight through the forest. And jump up here. Yeah. Two pigs in one. There we go. I think that's enough. We got four pork chops. Let's go back and find our shelter here. And we're going to show you how to build a little furnace made of stone. And I believe we can make it out of stone. We might need some iron ore for that, but, you know, we can find that if needed. There's a lot of caves around here. Or we can dig down like I was going to show you how to do. But let's quickly go back to our shelter. If we can't find it, we'll be screwed. I think it was around here somewhere. You know, there's a great way to sort of track your way, and I just build towers of whatever material so you can always see where you were. A little bit time restrictive, but no, I think we'll be good. It's, I seem to have lost my house already. Interesting and lovely. So while I go find my house, guys, I'm gonna pause the recorder again, and I won't keep you too long. It's probably somewhere around here. I don't know. I'm in the middle of a forest. That's all I know, and it's hard to navigate through the forest sometimes. But oh well. It happens. So, once again, maybe we'll just look for a new home. Something over here. Ooh, that looks interesting over there. I think I'm going to make a little compass and all that, and eventually we'll go over there. But I'm going to pause the recorder so I don't hold you guys too long. Let me know what you think. Should I do longer or shorter videos in this game rather than me just randomly doing what I want? I want your opinions, your thoughts, your feelings. It's a wolf here. I'm just going to pet the wolf with the tip of a sword, but I'm going to check this out, guys. I'm going to pause the recording. Don't touch the cactus. It might hurt. And I'll see you in a few videos later. Ooh, yeah, this looks good. We're going to have some fun in here. Stay tuned.